You sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
Well, with some people here looking for you.
Yeah? What people?
What do I get for this information?
Okay, we'll talk about that later. What people are you talking about? All right, thank you. I'll be back to see you later.
Wait, it's over. It's over. It's over, Mr. Bean.
Give it to me. You make sure it is over.
It's over.
This is Mr. Mean.
Oh, your friends called and they said to see you tonight at the Charlie Club. And there's a long distance phone call for you and I told him you'd be at the club about 10 o'clock.
Okay. Send a telegram to Max in Manila. Tell him the Filipino assignment is closed. I have the documents here in my hand.
Okay. There's a package here for you.
Where's it from?
It's from Snizer and Snizer Weapons of the Future.
Yeah? Well, you watch out. It doesn't blow the whole office apart.
Oh. Okay. I'll talk to you later. Bye.
Enjoy yourself. Yeah.
Thank you.
See y'all later.
Thank you. Yeah.
Would you like another drink?
Hey, fellas.
Hey, what's happening, man?
Hey, how you doing? What's doing?
All right.
You ready for the big game tonight?
If we're not, it's too late now, man.
Where's the big man at?
Over in the corner doing his thing.
Hey, brother, me. What's doing? Hey, brother. Just trying to hang in there. I heard that. Sesh. You know how I play this?
Hey,
brother.
What's
up, brother?
What's
up?
Right.
All right. Over there's brother me.
Yeah, I've heard of him. He's that big star on the east side.
Right.
Ex-cop. Used to call you the one-man mean machine. The fellas wrote a special tune for you tonight. We're going on in a few minutes, and we'd like to do it for you.
All right, brother Sesh. Looking forward to it. Well, fellas, got work to do. All right. See y'all in a few.
Man.
Yeah. All right.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Now, for your entertainment,
the mean phone
enjoyment,
call.
The Speakeasy proudly present those fantastic, great, marvelous Ohio players.
Yeah.
Your services are needed. The fees of 50,000 when you arrive and 50,000 when you accept. Your assignment is room.
Mr. Lee. Mr. Lee.
steel. He's rough, and when you try, you'll see why. He's Mr. Me. What's your dream? Are you just playing a game of making a name for Mr. B? Yeah.